How you feeling right now, Jay?
I feel scared. Last time.
Who gave me the alligator? Who gave me the alligator?
This is what I woke up to. Good morning. Good morning. So good morning to all you people. So I love the fact that my son's growing up and looking at movies that I watched when I grew up. The Star Wars, especially the original Star Wars. And I think no wonder the bad guys are like the ones that kids love, because they look way cooler. Look at Darth Vader, look at Kylo Ren, look at Darth Maul, rather than Obi-Wan or Yoda. He looks like a raisin. Obviously my kids love animals a lot, but that crocodile reminds me of what we are about to do today. We're playing the alligator bite roulette over Facebook. Shit, let's get bitten by an alligator today. Do we have two crocodiles? Do you have two crocodiles? I need another crocodile.
Yeah.
Hi, honey pumpkin. Do you have yogurt all over your face? Okay, let's play hide and seek. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Where are you? Where is my little Lily?
Daddy, look how many!
Oh, I only need these two. That's too big for us. Ow, ow. That's what's gonna happen in real life today. I got a crocodile chasing me. Are you gonna bite my butt? Again.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye. Let's do it.
Wait, that's so much.
Hi. Nice to see you all again.
What up?
Hey!
You ready to get bitten by an alligator? Raider?
Oh wow, that one actually will bite.
Oh well, put your finger in it.
Do like a test?
It actually does.
Jeez.
It's sharp. What's up, my man from the jungle?
What to do?
What you think? Who's gonna get lucky today? Is it Paul again?
You know what? I don't know. Because last time I thought it wouldn't be me and it was me, so I'm hoping Joey.
Ooh, there's a lot to bite on Joey.
How's Joey?
What's up, Al, my man? Mr. Wonderful? Wait! Where's Al?
I think he left.
He's invisible.
Like left for good?
No, he grabbed something or something.
Oh, oh.
Yeah.
I just thought that we lost a piece that's holding the house of cards together. Oh, then we'd have gone down like this. Like that.
Now we've been in. The gator guy should be here pretty soon.
All right, let's get ready.
We can see some gators.
Thank you guys for the encouraging words in the blogs, especially the ones that I've shown my children and my family in, like Mark Durham. You guys think it's great having your children in the vlog. It adds a whole another side to you as the dad. Yuka, you set a wonderful example of young adults watching. I've been watching you since you were all crazy and doing wild things, but to see you with your family is the greatest. I know in today's world, that is something that we see less and less, and I thank you for showing the world that can be full of energy, testing your limits every day, having fun here for yourself, but also giving warm, healthy love to your family, spending quality time and being involved and loving them unconditionally, sharing your joy and confidence. Thank you so much for these words. They do mean a lot. And like in Finland, I was a stuntman and did crazy things and, you know, crashed cars to the walls and we blew up buildings. But when we did Dutson's home invasion, that's when people saw us as who we really are, how we played around with kids, and now that's what I want to show here through this vlog as well, and show you guys who I really am, more of that. And it means a lot to hear that you guys are getting it and you guys like it.
Gators are here.
What? Yeah. Gators? All right, now we're gonna go back into the craziness. How excited are you?
I mean, I'm getting a little more nervous actually now.
What's up, guys?
What's happening?
What's up, Chris?
How you doing?
I'm good. Oh, what's up, Josh?
How you doing?
How's our gators?
They're just coming out of hibernation. Today was our first day we were supposed to feed them, but we couldn't feed them because they were traveling, so. But
they're hungry?
Yeah, very hungry.
So as the boys.
Oh no.
Oh God, why does it make that sound?
His eyes, dude, look at him. Oh, what is that?
That just says, leave me alone.
He's hungry.
Ooh.
He's hangry.
Like, this is how we explore Mother Nature, getting bit by an alligator. Those are big, big teeth. Al, are you gonna play this game?
Oh man, I played this game 10 years ago, man. It's a fun game.
All right, so this is it. We're getting there. Big buckets, we're playing a game, doing the sign, getting everything ready. And this is the way we love doing this live, is that we really feel like you become part of the vlog where you have a say, and we place our life, our destiny in your hands. Every time, oh God, that looks terrible. What I was about to say, every time we make these signs, it kind of becomes real. Yeah, this is what we're doing. Alligator bite roulette.
All right, here we go, ready? 3, 2, 1.
We live?
No, hold on, trying to reconnect. Oh, we're live.
We live?
Look at this. This is what it's come down to. We're gonna play this game with you guys. One of us, either me, Paul, JC, or Joe, actually two of us.
Oh God, dude.
Two of us are gonna get bitten by that alligator in the end of this game. And it's up to you guys to say, I pick which ones will be. And it's a great idea. I mean, this is the way we wanna explore the Mother Nature, is getting,
get bit by it.
Get bit by it.
We got Christy Lovett in the house, Jackie Zaragoza, what's up?
Well, we love doing these lives with you guys because we feel like you guys really play this game with us and you guys become part of us creating content or making our blog or these Facebook lives come to real life.
We have two alligators. Under two of these buckets will be an alligator, and we're gonna take turns standing behind the table, like always, and you guys are gonna decide which bucket we pick up. So if it was Yuka's turn right now, we would need you guys to just flood the comment section, either 6 or 5 or 2 or whatever number you think you want him to look under, and then when he lifts it up, if there's an alligator under there, he's getting bit.
Let's go into playing this game.
All right.
What the hell is going on? Can I step in and see?
Wait, what? What are you? Your neighbor?
I'm your friendly TMZ camera guy.
What? What? We got TMZ in the house, really? How crazy is this? All right, well, enjoy, watch it. We're gonna play this game. We're gonna have Al shuffle up and deal and hide these alligators under these buckets.
Hey, Al.
He's really
hungry. Screw me on this one, all right? Oh, every time you do this.
Actually, I hope it's you.
Oh! Most likely, it's always more about the mental thing going into it. But those teeth, look mean. With his strength of fighting with teeth like that.
Yeah, I thought it was like a baby alligator where like his teeth don't even fit in his mouth.
He's kind of a teenager. He's like a teenage alligator.
He's a teenager.
Teenagers are mad. They're angry at everything.
They're angsty. They're savages. He'd be in a punk band right now in high school, like
just biting the microphone.
Biting everybody.
Hitting things.
Oh, hell, you ready?
We're ready. Let's do it.
Are we ready?
All right. Yeah.
1 through 8, guys. Let's see them nonstop. I'm seeing a lot of sixes.
Six it is.
Let's go with 6.
All right. Is this the first pick?
We might figure out right away.
This is the first pick.
Saved by the bell.
Oh my God.
It wasn't 6. It's usually been 6.
Yes.
We've been getting 6s a lot.
Oh, you didn't do 6 this time.
All right, so you feeling lucky?
No.
You paid well enough for this, or what?
What, pay what? We got snacks in the house.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, by the way, these are, originally we hired them as editors for the Dudesons, and now we're just putting them through the same hell as we are.
Absolutely, nice.
I feel like I'm the snack right now, man.
Oh my god.
All right, guys, give me a good one.
The Dudesons commented five.
Five?
What? But I don't know how that went.
I don't know. I don't remember.
What are we getting the most?
Threes and fives mostly.
Five
is the way to go.
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling pretty good.
Are you feeling good?
I'm feeling pretty good. Yeah, good. Take a look at Howie, my god.
Oh, Joe!
Oh!
Oh!
No! You're good!
Yes! Yes!
Oh, JC, the jungle boy!
Oh, here,
your turn. Okay.
Oh, the jungle boy.
Did you have an alligator or something growing up?
Crocodile, totally different.
How you feeling right now, Jack?
I feel scared. Last time.
Who gave me the alligator?
All right. So we got Dylan saying two, we got Ava saying three, we got Inga saying one. Oh. Brian says this dude looks like he's getting bit.
Thanks, Brian.
Oh, JC, your sister's watching.
Jill, hi Jill.
Bye, Jill.
Oh man.
Joe,
maybe it's not Al commenting. Is it you commenting?
I'm not commenting.
Is it Yarpy?
It's Yarpy, I think. I think it's HP and Yarpy are watching.
Oh no.
Who's watching?
Hey, neighbor.
I'm watching. I'm watching with my dog. That's why the other dog's barking.
Oh, perfect.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, neighbor.
What a puppy. Furry little.
Yeah.
The internet loves
which
dogs.
Which neighbor are you? Did you call TMZ on us or did you call the cops on us?
TMZ.
Oh,
nice.
I don't reveal my sources.
Top secret.
What are all the right. What are we okay, like? The Dudesons, which are, that's the actual Dudesons in Finland now. They say four.
They say four.
Four.
Oh, I think you just got lucky. They got.
Was it four last time when I got hit in the nuts?
I don't remember.
I feel like it was four. Oh! Yeah, you said four.
It was four.
Oh, man.
Oh, you're still gonna get it.
Oh! That's your jungle boy.
Wow.
Wow.
Thank you. Yeah. So fun. We got a transcontinental, intercontinental connection. Yarpy and HP. I'm so looking forward to you guys coming in here because we got something else cooking with that guy. And he knows animals.
It's gonna be fun.
I guess it is seven. We saw the
okay,
most seven.
Let's do it.
All right, here we go. Seven it is. Paul, you ready? You ready? Three, two, one.
Oh,
oh
no!
Oh, my lucky
day! Yeah! No!
Yes!
Wow.
So wait. Now you got a 50-50 chance to get it.
Which is what we had in the beginning. But it feels worse now. All right, you're up, buddy.
You're up, dude.
Are you getting numbers?
What is it? We got one, two, three, or eight.
Jimmy Cruz is saying, I've been saying three the entire time.
Who says? Jimmy Cruz.
Jimmy three. Cruz is saying three.
What number should I pick? One, two, three, or eight? What you guys feeling? They're saying three.
I'm gonna say three, too.
Three!
Oh, three! Oh. And you know, if it's gonna have an alligator under it, I'm gonna get bitten by that.
Oh, man.
That's what I said.
All right, here we go.
Oh!
Yes! Your fault! Yes! What did you call him? It's you, I'm getting bitten by that thing!
Dude, I like doing these in the front yard.
Yeah, this is fun.
Like we got the whole neighborhood out here now.
So I'm definitely getting bitten.
But we still got one more alligator under there. We gotta finish this game.
Oh yeah, it's Joey's turn.
Oh yeah.
Joey's
man. All right.
Joey,
thanks for coming around.
How do you feel?
I'm a little nervous. There's only three buckets, guys.
Jesse LaFleur was saying eight.
Whoa!
Oh, Jesse.
Ooh, Kevin says eight. All right, I'm seeing eights and I'm seeing ones, guys. Parker Dinu says eight as well.
Oh, it's all by itself, you know?
I'm seeing like all eights. Ava says eight for Joey. Ava, you're the one, you set it off.
Ava, this is for you, Ava.
All right, oh man. All right, ready?
What?
Yes, that's one of you guys.
JC.
Why is it always us?
Every time. Sophie says one. Jimmy says one. Dylan Dizzy says, I've been saying two since the start. Jordan is saying two. All right.
Jordan, so it's between one and two.
Come on.
But Janelle says two. So whatever the next one is,
it is.
Oh, Sam Pope, numero uno.
Oh.
For mi amigo Juan Carlos.
Juan Carlos.
Oh, excelente.
All right.
Oh, so, look at it squirming around.
Number one.
Look there.
Look to your right.
Look to your right.
Look to your right.
Whoa, my God. No, look at that.
But if you don't get it, I'm getting bit.
Yeah, he's eyeballing it.
He is.
He's starving, dude.
JC, that's a compliment. All right, do it.
He's
number
used
one.
To the taste of the jungle.
Oh. No!
Oh, yes.
Oh,
there my whole life! Yeah. Oh, this just got lucky!
High five! In the way, we gotta do it in a bit. High five.
This is gonna be your future. What's the
way they have I got so far in life without getting bitten by an alligator. So far.
I think we're ready. So who's up first?
I'll go. I'll just pop the cherry.
Oh no! Whoa, get in there!
Hold on.
Holy shit. Look at those teeth!
How do I, so you're just gonna spit
it out? Don't move, because then it'll tear you open.
Why did you say that?
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Oh god!
Oh man, he's weak! Oh god! The teeth totally like, they go. It's like needles going in. Oh god! It's tingling the tip of my finger. Oh, well, I got beat by nature. Thank you, Howie. Oh god!
I'll give him a kiss.
Give him a kiss.
Oh no.
I feel bad.
It's actually way worse than I thought. I thought this was gonna be a little. It's way worse. Good luck with that.
All
so
right.
Skinny arm. Oh yeah, you're gonna be.
Oh, he's got. Yeah.
Okay,
don't pull away. You got.
Ow! It clenched! Oh man!
Oh my
god. Jesus. Oh man! I'm so glad that we're in the top of the food chain! Oh my gosh!
Alright, wait.
But
I kind of want to get bit.
Oh man.
I think you guys, you all got to
get bit. I kind of want to try it.
Do it!
Do you want to see Paul get bit?
I want to try it.
Alright, put it.
God! He just kept chomping!
He got low on your arm.
He's like,
Hey, Joey, you're
up, Joey.
I thought you guys forgot about me doing it. Alright. What do? I just stand here and scream? Oh, God!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
That did not look good!
Joey got it the worst!
He can swim, right? Can I take him into my pool and we can go swim with them, right?
Well, I wouldn't. Then you're in his world. That's right now he's weak. In the water, that's where he's fast, quick.
Like, we had two giant snakes. We had 2 20-foot pythons in my pool. Let's put these alligators in my pool and swim with them. Should we do that? What does TMZ say?
I think it's a horrible idea, so I think you should do it.
We love these lives. Like, every week, we're going to do this every week to you guys. We got some ideas cooking with rattlesnakes. We got scorpion things. We got a bunch of stuff coming up. Check out Chris and Josh, link in description. And, you know, what can I say? Peace, love, and happiness. Thanks, guys. Are we really going swimming?
You said it. I don't know.
Yeah, we said it. We're going. That's gonna put bite the shit out of you.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
It might not just be the arm, too.
It could bite anywhere in the pool.
Oh, that's true.
All right. Oh, bye, everybody. Yeah, see you next week.
Ciao.